Today, we're going to talk about making hats. You want your hat to be a combination of something that's fashionable and also functional. That means you'll want a hat that looks cool, but a hat should also protect you from the sun. For today's project, you can use any materials you want that you already have in your home, as long as your family says it's okay. I asked some of the people in my family to make a hat of their own to see what they would come up with. Baby Anastasia wanted something lightweight, so she just made her hat out of a cupcake liner. My mom wanted to recycle, and she just picked up the mail from the mailbox, so she made her hat out of an old envelope. My niece Angelina wasn't sure what type of hat she wanted to make, so we decided it would be a good idea to conduct some research. We gathered all the hats from our house and started making a list of all the things that we liked and didn't like about them.
This hat's too big. This hat's small and this hat's super fancy. This hat has too many holes. This hat's for Christmas. This hat's cool. This hat's for Halloween, and I like it, it's scary. This hat has a big hole. This hat hurts, but Sadie.
We decided that there were three important things that we wanted our hat to have. We wanted our hat to provide shade on all sides, even on the back, so it could protect us from the sun. Next, we wanted our hat to fit just right, not too big and not too small. Finally, we wanted our hat to have a chin strap so it wouldn't blow away on a windy day. Here's what we came up with.
Did it work? Cool.
He made a hat. Bye. But don't forget, if you want to color, you can color.
Yeah, or use paint.
Yeah.
Or markers.
Yeah.
Or what else?
Crayons.
Colored pencils.
Yeah.
Whatever you want.
Or some glowing crayons.
Ooh, glowing crayons. Yeah, you can make your hat glow in the dark if you have glow in the dark crayons.
Yeah, I do.
I hope watching us make a hat inspired you with your own ideas on how you want to make your own hat as well. Remember that you can just use materials that you already have in your home. You shouldn't need to buy anything special. Remember to test your hat in the sun to make sure that it actually works. You can also make a video about your own hat and share it with us.